my mixtape. Bitches love saying my name like it's clickbait. I don't take shit if it come with conditions. I don't write shit if it come in his name. I'm not your better, your cost, so don't sleep on me. Look like a lick, then I'm putting a freak on him. All of these niggas is begging to hang, cause my bitch a young thug and I'm the rich homie. Boy, I ain't finna read all that text, don't know what it said, but I sent that to bet. Lately, my patience been getting real low. Lately, I feel like I need more respect. It was the money for me, ay. He gon' go dummy for me, ay. He ain't that cute.
We're gonna be doing like a school clean haul and a get ready with me for school, like prepping, like getting my hair did, nails did, more shopping and whatnot. Don't mind how I'm looking, I'm looking good. I'll get my hair did, I'll get school the day before school. I can still have my wig. I'm gonna wait to go to that part. Make sure you like, comment, and subscribe. Make sure I comment below what y'all like to see more. I'll be more active this year on my channel because I am a senior. Be a senior. I have not took my senior pictures. But I had a date to take my senior pictures, but I didn't take them. And we rescheduled to take them, I think, in September. I forgot when. But I also went back to me. What do let's get into the time. Okay, most of this stuff I don't see, but someone had been taking out the package, so I'm going to show y'all a couple of purses that I have. These purses that I bought from there. It's like $5. She was having a call to clean out, and she was still in this class, so I had to match my shoes. This purse is over. It's in another haul. I got to find a video. It's edited, I just gotta find it and post it. This is another haul. All for sure. This one off of Amazon. It's a bad bitch. Two. And then you have a brown one, which I never wore at all. And we have this pure milk. It's pretty good. This is really cute bag. I just got this. I don't have any real purses. I got like this. The inside of it comes with a chain. I don't use it as much. It's like a cheap material. It's not about $5. I think maybe $4, $5. This is on sale. It's cute. So I'll post this up on my wall very soon. Snake skin purse. Is this a snake skin too? I don't know, it's like things, but don't mind my TV, I'm watching Criminal Mind in 2022. I got this purse, it's like snake skin or alligator skin, one of them. Open it, a fish. I think the thing part when it was on the way here, because it came in a big bag. I don't want these package. It came in like in 2 weeks. Like right before the day it said it arrived. So I think I'm gonna order more clothes before school starts. It might be here today or school, but it's on me. But this is how it looks. I gotta put some paper in it so I can get a shape. It looks this is what it looks like. I have nothing just like these next clothes that you would see. Children are all that's what the inside looks like. Straps in the bottom. This chest was open.
That's
this ankle is an angel.
Hey Morgan.
I think they all anklets. They don't save, and this one don't got anything on it, so I'm gonna show it off. And I got this butterfly anklet. And then I got this anklet. They got a little J for tomorrow. So I'm gonna show this shoe. It is the it's the Air Jordan Retro 5 SE. Come on. Force Air Force Ones that look like this. I thought these were cute because I haven't seen anyone with them. And I got like a cute shirt to match them, but it's not here yet, so y'all see it not later down there. My favorite shoe that I've been looking for, but someone was trying to sell them like $300. I'm not gonna pay that much for them dunks that I was like, and then my mom found me on my trip for cheap, like the retail price. Bottom of these, and then the shoelaces are different. It's like purple, and that one is yellow, and all the other ones is like pink and mint green. Okay, so first thing we're gonna go with is the shirt that I have. I did take a break because my camera got overheated. This shirt is a California. I'll show you guys with it on. Shirt. And I think it's gonna look more shoes that I have, so it's very cute. Los Angeles. California, it's been pink. And I think it's really small, also. I'm gonna keep it. It's kind of big. It's like a baby. And I gotta be in this. It's a small, it's got BoujeeJ on it. I got it in BoujeeeJ brown. I got it. It's kind of long and it's cute. And I got this in a size small to match my hair. So if I do decide to wear it on birthday school, I need to sell. If y'all want this shirt, it's in a medium. Just this. It's very cute to me. It's kind of big. You are an easy find. I don't think I'm gonna wear this blue because it's kind of see through. So I probably won't wear it. It kind of matches my hair also. I wasn't happy. Oh, I got it in a small. Like this one, and then didn't get that one in the medium. So
what you say?
It's the same as the shirt, and it matches. It matches my hair. So give y'all a hint. Matches my hair. I think this one will have this.
You run to her every day.
I might not wear it, but so it's what? Cute. For this part of the video, I don't know what's next, so stay It's like misses it all. It's like misses it all. My head don't feel. I feel like I have to go and repair it. Dunks. First time, let me make my feet look funny. I got some bubbles. I look tired. It is tired. Damn. Okay, y'all, I don't know what's going on. But I'm sneezing. Like,
I don't know what's going on. I'm sneezing.
She's talking about doing yesterday. But right now, I'm going to head to Chick-fil-A.
I'm not able to. But yeah, I've been sneezing. I don't know what I did this morning to sneeze,
but I've been sneezing. So my best friend just called me Lola. They had to perform. They had to perform for our new show this morning, but I didn't go because I didn't want to be no outcast with no colorful hair.
Here.
Hold on, y'all. I'm finna vlog. I'm like really finna vlog. So my school has a new policy on phones, which it kind of been a policy on phones. So that's why I wasn't really too much vlogging in school. I probably vlogged in my fourth period because it really wasn't much. I tried to vlog. It was like a little clip of me sitting in class. But other than that, that's really it. I just got my car tire fit. So I'm in my car now. I'm so happy I can drive my car tomorrow. I just gotta find something for my car. I don't know. I'm probably gonna go wash it later, but I'm tired. I wanna take a nap. Vlog tomorrow, but it probably won't be in this vlog because I'm gonna go ahead and post, get this one ready for posting Friday night. Edit it and do a thumbnail, all that. That's really it. I'm so excited for my senior year, and I'm ready to bring you guys along with me to experience my senior year while me YouTubing and all. So I probably have more time to vlog my second period. Once I know my teacher getting on real good, I'll be posting more. So thank you guys for watching. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. And y'all, make sure y'all comment below what y'all like to see my senior, like what all types of videos y'all like to see, pranks. I don't know. Like, do y'all want to see pranks or something? More fashion videos, get ready with me's, game day, get ready with me's. Just let me know. See you guys next time.